Hey, what's up YouTube? So first of all, let me show you real quick my iOS version. And here also you can see my build number. Anyone with this build number can jailbreak. For now, just open your Safari browser and go to Unc0ver.vip. unc0ver.vip. You can see the link on the screen right now. O is a zero, so don't forget that. Once you are on this page, you need to click jailbreak. And then click allow, then click close. Go back to settings. Here you can see profile downloaded. If you don't see this, you need to go to general, profiles, and here you will see Unc0ver. Here click install, install again, install, and then click done. Now you will see Unc0ver on your home screen. Go and open it, and here you need to click jailbreak. Hit jailbreak again, and here you need to wait a couple of seconds. Now your phone is getting jailbroken. So let's wait a couple of seconds here. Here, you need to click continue. What you need to do now is complete two short offers and do whatever it says down below the offer. You have so many offers to complete. So if it doesn't work with two offers, try another one. So let me do this real quick and I will be back at you shortly. After completing the second offer, your phone should restart automatically, as you can see right now on the screen. After restarting, you will see Cydia on your home screen, as you can see right now. Let's try and open it, guys. As you can see, guys, Cydia is fully working. So, let's try and install some tweaks. This is a theme for iOS. Let me do this real quick. As you can see, everything worked fine, guys. Go out and try it by yourself. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to click that like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and hit that bell icon. Peace out.